Hi, I'm Taylor Cannon with your 361. Interning at Anderson Cooper 360 is one of the most coveted internship experiences there is for an aspiring journalist. But a lot of the TV lingo here that we use is lost in translation. We're here to uncover the meaning behind the lingo here at CNN.
A stand-up is basically when a reporter makes an appearance in a package. For example, if the story is about, let's say, the shooting in Ohio, a reporter would be talking on tape about what's happening, and then in the middle of the package, she would appear on camera and talk to the audience about what exactly is happening in that area.
A beeper is a phone interview. A lot of times we can't get our guests on camera. That's preferable, but if worst case scenario, we need to just get their audio and get them on the phone as quickly as possible, we say, put them on the beeper line, and they will be a beeper on our show.
Raw video is just unedited footage, and cut video is a single unit of video that goes to air.
Crashing is when you have very little time to complete an assignment, and if you don't make it, then there's a blank piece of air in your show, and that's not something that anybody wants. So it definitely can be a high pressure situation.
We're here at Control Room 71, where behind the scenes literally takes place. Let's take a look.
Hey Jess, we're gonna kill the package. Killing the package is taking it out of the rundown. So we are getting rid of it, but we like to let people know that we're killing it. So the writers are aware, the control room AP is aware, and just everyone knows what's going on.
I've heard the term gizmo a lot.
Gizmo.
What does it mean?
Sure, okay. Gizmo is what we call here on the bottom left corner of the screen. This is our trio. That's our lower third system over here. There it goes. And I would just change it to B360.
Well, the prompter operator has a very difficult job. And what that means is for the prompter operator to actually get on the scroll wheel and go faster. But the problem with that is that some of the line producers tend to be very loud. So it's always a process, and that's why the line producer always likes to yell at the prompter operator. So it's a love-hate relationship.
An ISO is when you have one person on camera, so you're only taking one camera and you can only see that person on screen.
As an intern, I hear so many different phrases and terminologies. One of them was donut, and I don't think that's something you would do. Can you describe what a donut is?
Sure, okay. A donut is in contrast to a package. And a package is when a reporter's in the field and they do a story, and at the end of the story, you hear them say their name and their location. So I'm going to give an example right here.
Jason Carroll, CNN, New York.
Okay, so that would be if we don't want to actually have Jason live on the show afterwards. But when we do, you run his donut, which means it just ends on the last line of the piece, and then we come back to him live, and then Anderson asks him a question. So your next question might be, well, why do they call it a donut? And the answer to that is, I have no idea, and I've been working here for 12 years.
Wow.
So there you have it. Now we both know a little bit more about the TV language here at CNN. I'm Taylor Cannon, CNN.